A video from your Cape Coral news team shows a tree thief in action. Look at this. This was at the Karma and Coconuts boutique on Southeast 47th Terrace. Through the door, you can see the thief grab the palm, pot and all, and then he just takes off. This wasn't just any old palm tree. As NBC2's Alex Howard reports, the business owner had a special connection to it, and they want your help to get it back.
Pretty. Walking into Denise Ahlstrom's shop, you realize it's a celebration of art.
Local, completely local. Our artists are year-round full-time, and they make or design what we sell for them.
Karma and Coconuts is packed with pieces of all kinds from over 80 different artists, all with a unique style.
135 in these guys, because I ran out of room. And
each item has a story, all the way down to the potted plants out front, including the one stolen over the weekend.
Well, Denise says that palm tree has sat in front of her storefront here in Cape Coral for over 5 years, and it was surprising to see that it was stolen because, as she told me, it wasn't even all that valuable.
One of my really, really good friends, she had grown that from a seed for me, and it's one of those things where you can't put money on that.
Caught on camera Sunday evening, you can see a man make off with her potted palm tree, which for her held great sentimental value.
She had nurtured it and she had babied it. And my whole goal was to, everybody knew, was don't let that tree die.
Instead of calling the police, Denise instead posted the video to Facebook, simply asking for the man to return it.
I'm blown away by it. I posted it and it was just a few little likes in the beginning, or the angry faces. And then all of a sudden it just went, yeah, a little crazy.
Now she's hoping that karma will take its course and her tree will be returned. Reporting in Cape Coral, Alex Howard, NBC2.